That's a pretty significant allegation to make 10 days before you even began to investigate.
The anti-Trump FBI agent Peter Strzok testified before Congress Thursday, and it was a disaster for him. This is the same man who said F Trump in text messages and said he wanted President Trump impeached, all while working for Robert Mueller's Trump Russia investigation. He's since been fired.
You're fired.
But despite all that, he claimed the text messages didn't indicate real bias, and Republican representatives took him to task for it. I'm Anders Hagstrom, and these are the facts.
I can assure you, Mr. Chairman, at no time in any of these texts did those personal beliefs ever enter into the realm of any action I took.
So let's go over these anti-Trump texts. He sent about 400 of them to FBI lawyer Lisa Page, with whom he was having an affair. And some of them went so far as to say, "We will stop him," referring to the Russia investigation stopping Trump from becoming president. Here's what South Carolina Republican Trey Gowdy thought of that.
We learned that Agent Strzok has a most unusual and largely self-serving definition of bias. Agent Strzok, despite the plain language of his text and emails, despite the Inspector General's report, and despite common sense, doesn't think he was biased. He thinks calling someone destabilizing for the country isn't bias. He thinks promising to protect the country from someone he hasn't even begun to investigate isn't bias. He thinks promising to stop someone he is supposed to be fairly investigating from ever becoming president isn't bias.
Obviously, this wasn't the best look for Democrats, so they did their best to derail the hearing.
Point of order. Yes, it is, Mr. Chairman. Appealing the ruling of the chair is exactly what he's requesting. He's appealing it. That requires a vote to either sustain it or overrule it.
The gentleman from New York has not cited a rule of the House that is being violated. Therefore, it is not a point of order.
That's your ruling.
I appeal that ruling of the chair.
Mr. Chairman.
Initiating roll call votes to waste time and arguing over the tiniest details of procedure. But whenever Republicans did get a chance to question Strzok, it wasn't pretty.
I cannot speak to why Director Mueller chose to remove me from the investigation, but I can tell you that those text messages are not indicative of bias.
The special counsel, Mr. Mueller, removed you from the investigation when he saw the texts.
That's true, sir, he did.
Ouch! And then to finish it all off, at the end of Gowdy's questioning, he dropped this bomb.
I don't give a damn what you appreciate, Agent Strzok. I don't appreciate having an FBI agent with an unprecedented level of animus working on two major investigations during 2016.